We'll be getting started in just a moment. Excuse me. Just had a snack of grapes, so give me a moment. Okay, let's get started. Hey Moongasm, welcome to the stream. Yeah, she is. Yeah. Okay, let's go heal and then we'll continue with our level grinding. Back in order. Or do I? Yeah, back in order. Okay, let's... Are we on? Okay, over on up front. I mean, Thisbe's probably gonna go down too, but whatever. Or not. Well, that's lucky. I seriously question why I went with Leer 3 times in a row. I'd say that's enough level grinding. Gotta put Hippolyta back in place. That's fine. Do look away. Fish and Mr. Mime? That's cool, Moongasm. Okay, let's see here. Oh wait, no, she looks just to Oberon. Done a bit more with the Zubat being of a higher level. I'm not as into NPC trades as I once was. Okay, hold on. They can actually stun each other. Unbelievable. Thank you. I wonder if experience share was in this game. It's a good thing I didn't, switch. What am I doing? Time for a rematch. Ooh, now I'm mad. Why am I even giving you a voice? You're not someone important. Hey, stop! I found these blossoms and they're both mine! Yeah, if they're all level 12, it or not. Still? Thought it would have been, not disabled once I brought down Grimer. What am I doing? No. We'll need to take a portion, no being greedy. Helix or dome? Actually, I think I might want to look this up. Let's see, Pokemon Dome Fossil. Can be regenerated into Kabuto. Helix can be regenerated into Armonite. I'm unsure. Dome. You know what? I'm just gonna go in alphabetical order and... Yes. Ground basically does nothing, so... Yes. Now let's get rid of Scratch. Okay, here we are at Cerulean, so what should we do first? Go to the gym or go visit Bill? Well, Bill's in quite a predicament, so we better visit him first. Yo, Theseus! You're still struggling along back here? I'm doing great, I caught a bunch of strong and smart Pokemon. Hey, let me see what you caught, Theseus. Oh, jeez. I'll let Hippolyta do Oh, jeez. Well, that's lucky. What? How is his Squirtle not evolved yet? What? Oh jeez. Why? Oh, so here it actually works. What the hell? down here. God's sake. Why? How? It's just sitting there. Okay, Barone, it's all on you. No pressure. Okay. Thank you. Okay then. Yeah. Given what we saw, I'm pretty sure it might take a while, but still. Take it easy. You won already. Hey, guess what? I went to Belgium and got him to show me his rare Pokemon. That added a lot of pages to my Pokedex. After all, Belgium's world famous as a Pokemaniac. He invented the Pokemon storage system on PC, too. Since you're using his system, you should go thank him. Well, I better get rolling. Smell you later. Oh, yeah, right. I'm feeling sorry for you. No, really, you're always falling behind me. Here, I'll give you a little present as a favor. Thanks. A chatty gossip like you, that thing's perfect. I don't need it because I don't give a hoot about others. Alright, this time I really am gone. Smell ya. Level 10, then let's get Ferdinand in on it also. Actually, yeah, Metapod doesn't really do much. It's usually just harden. I think Kakuna's pretty much the same, so... might be safe with Titania. Actually, hold on, I think I might want to look this up. Kakuna... what do I look up? NPC? Okay, I'm just gonna go on the arena that's basically just gonna be hardening the whole race through. Good job, Oberon. Titania too? Oh wow. How's everyone looking? So what's the strategy? Go back and heal or continue? Well, it's only right there, so I don't see any problem in just going back and healing. See? Okay, level 12, everyone's... okay, I'm not gonna risk it. Not really. Yeah, better go heal up. So much for that. Congratulations, you beat our 5 contest trainers. You just earned a fabulous prize. By the way, how would you like to join Team Rocket? We're a group of professional and criminals specializing in Pokemon. Want to join? Are you sure? Come on, join us. I'm telling you to join. Okay, you need convincing. I'll make you an offer you can't refuse. Level 15. Go, Hippolyta. Thank you. Oh, you are good. With your ability, you become the top leader in Team Rocket. Come on, think of the opportunity. Don't let this chance go to waste. No way. What am I doing? For a moment, I thought the Rattata went oof. Oh, so close. Is that him up there? Oh. were. Okay, hold on. I think there's a healing device at Bell's place. I can't remember the from Gen. I mean, I'm pretty sure there was one in the Gen 1 games. I can't remember. Oh, so you are him. Okay, now hold on. Same with powers, not a damaging type move. Let's see here, Pokemon secret power. Okay, damage dealing, so yeah, gonna teach that to somebody. Wait. Oh. Thank you. Wait, hold on. Oh, okay, yeah. That's so. Hollis is gonna faint anyway, so... Okay, let's see here. Really? Jeez. No. Let me attack. Thank you. that the weather, or is there something going out on outside? Or, huh, guess not. Howdy, I'm a Pokemon. No, I'm not. Come a Bill, I'm a true blue Pokemaniac. Hey, what's with that skeptical look? I'm not joshing you, pal. I screwed up an experiment and got combined with a Pokemon. So how about it? Help me out here? Wait till I get inside the teleporter. When I do, go to my PC and run the sound separation system. Yeehaw! Thanks, bud, I owe you one. So did you come to see my Pokemon collection? You didn't? That's a bummer. I've got to thank you. Oh, here, maybe listen to. That cruise ship SSN is in Vermilion City. I hear there are lots of trainers on board too. They invited me to their party, but I can't stand fancy dudes. Why don't you go instead of me? Go on and have a good time. Now, I think these are just regular people. Yeah, they are. Okay, well, take care of that rocket grunt after we heal up. Hey, stay out, it's not your yard, huh, me? I'm an innocent bystander, don't you believe me? Yeah, no. Thank you. Stop! I give up! I'll leave quietly! Okay, I'll return the TM I stole. Doesn't it already know how to dig? It's called Diglett. Therefore, it should already know how to. Okay, let's see how you do. Right, female swimmers weren't really a thing in Generation 1. Still, it should heal up after all, Misty's speciality is water type, so all of the trainers in her gym are gonna follow suit. You're a new face. Only those trainers have a policy about Pokemon can turn pro. What is your approach when you catch and train Pokemon? My policy is an all-out offensive with water-type Pokemon. No. No way I'm running this. No possible way. Jeez, really? Yeah, there's no way I am running this. Wait, what did I do that for? It's already paralyzed. Oh yeah, yeah. Definitely not winning this. Okay, now I think Hippolyta leveled up, so that might... Hold on. Yeah. Yeah, she did a level up. Oh, for goodness sake! Why? A kick. Hold on, what's that? What's this announcement? It's nothing. Gonna need an insane amount of luck. And I'm out of it. I am out of luck. Just some level grindings in order. No. Stop. somebody get a rare candy or something for her. Okay. Back to Misty. Yeah. Not gonna win, not gonna win. What time is it? Not gonna win o'clock. Back we go. And that's all for today, everyone. Let's go raid Cerule. I'm Brian Croydragon signing out. Stay shrey.